Hello. That's right. Here I am, broadcasting live from the Rincon Market in Tucson, Arizona. Here's our astronomy picture of the day. You know what? It says they found the fifth moon. Fifth moon discovered orbiting Pluto. It's called P5. You've got Hydra, Charon, P4, P5, and Nix. So, the Jinx can see Nix. Inks, Jinx. Anyways, that's our astronomy picture of the day, brought to you by KRAZ TV. Space weather, solar winds 398.2 kilometers a second, density 0.9 protons per cubic centimeter. Sunspot number 134, 134. Oh, look at the current auroral oval. Coronal holes. Let's see, the 16th, you got a flyby of 46.8 lunar distance, 2.1 kilometer size. Hopefully that'll miss us. So you see everything here at spaceweather.com. And let's see. In our weather page, Oneida County is still up and it's not supposed to be there. This is our AccuWeather, though. Those are real-time cloud formations. Well, it looks like southern Arizona might get something here from the Sonoran region of Mexico. Okay, our latest earthquake, 2.6 Northern California, 2.6 Central Alaska, 2.8 Kenai Peninsula, Alaska, 2.7 Southern Alaska, 2.8 Southern California, 3.2 Virgin Islands region, 4.5 Central Peru, 5.5 near the east coast of Kamchatka Peninsula, Russia. 4.4 Izu Islands, Japan. 2.6 Eastern Tennessee. 5.0 Central Peru. And 2.6 Central California. 4.8 Eastern Honshu, Japan. 4.8 Kuril Islands. 5.2 Kuril Islands, 4.7 Papua Indonesia, 4.5 Hokkaido region, Japan, 4.6 Jan Mayen Island region. Wow, that's up near the Arctic. 2.9 Virgin Islands, 2.5 Puerto Rico. And back to our 2.6 Northern California. Okay, there's birds outside here wanting food from the Rincon. This is our Equake 3D modeler from Wolton.net. It acquires data, so you gotta wait a half a minute when it comes up. But it's real time from USGS. See, there it is. The green 2.6 is, of course, the most recent quake. Make the earth spin, you can tilt it. Go backwards. Of course, I can drag the age down to 7 day. Ooh, that's 7 days, folks. This is today's. So, that's right. Goodbye.